All right. Yes, that's a tavern. Keeper scroll. And we are Pross. Interesting way to... prosecutor somewhere. There, taking one for the team. So we'll see what we can do. I've been silenced. Well, as prosecutor, that's something. Bodyguard was killed by a crusader. I live to die. That's fair. And bodyguard killed by a bodyguard also defended their target. Getting 11. Let's see who pushes me. Attacks are protected. 5 just flat out left. Town killing town. Potentially a shroud. Velkma. Or Velka. I've played some games with Velka. I cannot vote because I am silenced. Any TI? Vote for alignment. 2. I can't vote. They voted 2 up. That's a lot further than I thought they would go. Bodyguard 8. Okay. Completely... It's all any. I don't believe. I believe. 3-3. Oh my goodness. Wooden guillotine. Town killing. I claim TK. I'm kind of tempted to go pop 8. playing for a sheriff. Who's going to push me? Late. To be fair, yes, a late sheriff claim.
Two just flat out claims bodyguard. Three claims town. Killing four claims sheriff. Town invest makes me think corner five was Fidgy. Mm-hmm. 13's not said anything. So we're looking 9 to 15 needs claims. Twelve was Trapper. There's an arso. Trapper say who the trap's on. 4 or 11 is voodoo. And 15 is witch. Man, that was a lot dead in one go. 4 or 11 are voodoo. Makes me think 11. Thirteen sus. Nine through 14 has no claims. Nine claims trickster. Town support 13. And 14. This makes me think that it's, that leaves 14. Arso, 14, claim. claim.
We're still alive. That was a mistake by Coven. Who's dead? Two is dead. Two is Shroud. They were killed by the Berserker. They were the bodyguard claim. Was in a toxic relationship with 13.
Admirer. They aren't. Arsu is a neutral killing. Three is Berserker. Have fun, three. Okay, bye, four. Tricking three to prove, I guess. Left. Let's see, do I die? Yep.
Wow. All but nine. Oh, there was a werewolf too. So what is nine? I think nine might... No. Because Coven would have got nuked by Berserker. So what is nine? Baker. Huh. Potion Master. Werewolf wins. Interesting. Too many evils to deal with.